Good morning. It's time to do the big book. All right, I'm going to try to slow down just a little bit to give you time to answer before I give the answer, because I want you to have a chance to give the answer, okay? So the first thing we're going to do is we are going to do rhyming, all right? Things we do with our feet. So I'm going to give you a silly nonsense word, and you're going to think of the real word that would rhyme with my nonsense word. Things that we do with our feet. Squawk. Walk. Flance. Dance. Crun. Run. Snump. Jump. Glip. Slip. Okay, very good. Now, I'm going to say three words, and you're going to tell me the two words that begin with the same sound. Scale. Shale. Scare. I'm going to say them again. Scale. Shale. Scare. Scale. Scare. Print. Troop. Proof. I'm going to say them again. Print. Troop. Proof. Print, proof. Remember, watch my mouth. That will be your clue. All right. Storm, blimp, stamp. Again, storm, blimp, stamp. Storm, stamp. Very good. Okay. Put your choppers together. All right, follow along with me. St, a, p, l, staple. Sp, a, s, space. R-I-N-D, friend. S-W-E-T, sweet. T-R-U-T, truth. Okay, very good. All right, now, where do you hear the sound? Beginning, middle, or end? And I will give you a chance to answer before I give the answer. Think. Begin. Cloth. End. Nothing. Middle. Thankful. Beginning. Earth. End. Without. Middle. Okay. Moving right along. All right, get your choppers ready again. The word is cliff. Say it. Now chop it. K. L. I. F. Okay. Bruise. You say it. Chop it. B. R. U. Z. Plot. You say it. Chop it. P. L. A. T. All right. Let's do one more. The word is speak. Say it. Chop it. S. E-K. Very good. All right, put tor in this hand. Put s in this hand. And what word do you have? Store. Poke. Add s. And you have spoke. Late. Add s. And you have slate. Pace. And you add s. Space. Lime. Add s. And you get slime. All right. Now we're going to take the beginning away. The word is seat. Seat without s is eat. Slope. Slope without s is lope. Sweet. Sweet without s is wheat. Spade. Spade without s is paid. Very good. All right, now we are changing the ending. This one's hard because it's so new. All right, so this is the hand we're going to wiggle because this is the hand that we're changing. Okay, so if we have bean, we're going to change n to k, and we have beak, beak. Very good. If we have beak, we're going to change k to m, and we have beam, beam. Okay? Beam. Change m to d, and you have bead, bead. Very good. Bead. Change d to p, and you have beep, beep. Very good. All right. Let's go over our L blends. Letters are G, L. Sound is gl. Letters are. Sound is bull. Letters are P, L. Sound is pull. Letters are F, L. Sound is full. Letters are S, L. Sound is soul. Letters are C, L. Sound is cool. Very good. All right, let's go over our vowels. Letter is O. Sound is ah. Sound is O. Letter is U. Sound is a. Sound is U. Letter is I. Sound is I. Sound is I. Letter is E. Sound is E. Sound is E. Letter is A. Sound is A. Sound is A. Letter is, or letters are, C, H. Sound is CH. Letters are T, H. Sound is second sound is L. Letter is, letters are S, H. Sound is SH. Letters are yesterday we did There Was an Old Lady Who Lived in a Shoe, and we've only learned the first part. So listen to this today. Listen first, and then we're going to repeat it. There was an old lady who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. She gave them some broth without any bread. Are you wondering what is broth? Let's see. Broth is like when you boil chicken. The water that comes from that is sometimes called the broth. Or your mom may go to the grocery store and buy a can of like chicken broth or beef broth. It's just like it's a liquid that tastes like chicken or beef or vegetables. Okay, so it's kind of like soup. And it doesn't have anything in it. No meat, no, it's just plain liquid. So, now I want you to repeat after me. There was an old lady who lived in a shoe. She had so many children, she didn't know what to do. She gave them some broth without any bread. All right. Well, we'll see you again tomorrow.